You don't know what you don't know, and that definitely applies to mortgages as well. Hi, I'm Pamela Brown with eXp Realty, and I'm here with Linda Johnson of Movement Mortgage, and we're going to talk about mortgages.
Hi, Pam. Thank you. How are you? Great. Thank you.
So the first thing I always notice is that people are terrified to talk to you.
They are, and I don't know why, because I'm really nice.
Very nice. Don't be frightened.
And I make you feel at home. I don't make you feel like you're a deadbeat or anything like that. So it's a very emotional process when people are trying to buy a house. And my number one goal is to make people feel relaxed, that they don't have to be concerned if maybe their credit isn't exactly where it should be, or if they don't quite have enough money saved. Mm-hmm. I'm certainly willing to work with them, give them a list. Sometimes I work with my buyers a year, and I say, we're going to do this, this, and this, and at the end of the year, if you do what I tell you to do, we're going to be able to get you into a house.
Right, yeah. Sometimes people come to you with a problem, and you can help them through it.
Yeah, they do, and I'm very used to that. My specialty is first-time home buyers, people that don't have a lot of cash to work with, people that have some credit issues that we may need to work on, and I certainly enjoy working with those people, because once they buy a house, they are so excited, and they remain your customer for life, and they usually send all their family members over, and they always say, oh, I heard you did such great things for, for my family member, and I need you to help me,
so, nice.
And I love those kind of buyers.
Yes, it's really fun to get someone in a house for the first time. They get so excited.
Oh, it is. Yeah. It is. They just call, and they're so excited, and that's my favorite part of my job, when people finally, closing day, and they call and they thank you, and they're sometimes in tears and that too. Don't be afraid. I've been doing this an awful long time, and I know where you need to be, what you need to do, and I'll work with you to get there. So don't be afraid to call. We're not going to make anybody feel bad.
And there's no cost involved in it.
No cost as a pre-approval, right. And normally what we do when people call me, the first thing I like to do is run a credit report. That way I can see where they're at. And if they're not ready today, that's okay. I'm going to say, this is what we're going to do. This is our game plan, so that in so many months, we're going to get you into a house.
That's why I said you don't know what you don't know, because you need to know where you're at today so you can get there tomorrow.
Right. Absolutely. And there's so many programs out there right now for first-time homebuyers, for people that don't have a lot of cash. We offer FHA loans, VA loans, first-time homebuyer programs. There's even some areas that you can do USDA loans where they don't require down payment. So there's a lot of options. So don't be afraid if you don't sit with, you know, $10,000 or $20,000 in the bank. You know, there's programs out there that we can look into and see if they'll fit the customer's needs.
So where there's a will, there's a way.
Absolutely.
So what are some of the details of some of those loans? Which ones are the most interesting?
Well, on the FHA program, you're allowed to go in with a down payment of 3.5%, and the credit score, they'll do a minimum credit score of like 620. When you're trying to do a conventional loan, the credit score limits are much higher, so they do give you a break on the FHA. VA we love, because there's no down payment, but you have to be a veteran to be able to use that program, or active duty, National Guard, things like that. USDA loans are awesome, but there's only certain areas, and they have certain income requirements to those, but there's no down payment on those, and then you get a break on PMI insurance and some of the costs on
those. And parts of Bluffton would qualify.
And parts of Bluffton, yes. We just looked at one yesterday, and it was definitely in the USDA area, which was great. And we do first-time homebuyer programs. There's a South Carolina first-time homebuyer program, and they will give you up to $6,000 to use towards your down payment closing costs.
That's great.
It's a repayable loan over 10 years. I think it's at a 2% interest rate. But it's still, 2% interest rate's really low.
Yeah.
And it's minimal payment, so that can really help if you're short of cash.
And the interest rates overall are very low.
Interest rates right now are the best I've seen them in probably 20 years.
Yeah.
So they're great. And interest rates are based on credit score, so sometimes the lower the credit score, the interest rate may be a little bit higher, but they're still good. They're still excellent rates right now.
Yeah.
You're talking like 3-4%, low threes right now if your credit is decent.
Right.
Yes.
Yeah.
But I love working with people that have some challenging things in their, either in their credit or their finances. So definitely don't be afraid to call us, because we'll make you feel at ease, we'll help you, we'll get you there, get you into your dream home.
That's the whole point, to help you get into your dream home. And it makes such a huge difference in a family to have that equity in a home and be building family wealth.
Yes, because you don't want to be paying rent.
No, you're paying someone else's wealth.
Right, exactly. You might as well have that. And there's just something about owning your own home. It's American dream.
Yes.
It's American dream.
Can paint it any color you want.
Yes, absolutely, absolutely. And I'll tell you, Movement Mortgage is an awesome company to work for. Their main concern is their clients, getting people into homes. So they do a lot of community work. It's just a great company. And their goal is working with the agents, working with the buyers. So don't be afraid to give us a call for sure.
And you've been doing mortgages for years now, yeah?
Probably too many years, well over 30 years. And before doing mortgages, I was real estate too. So I did that for about 10 years. So probably showing my age now, but that's okay. A lot of experience. But I love what I'm doing, and I love working with people, and it's always been a great profession. So. Yeah. I've got a lot of experience with marginal credit and things like that. Mm-hmm. So I always tell people just...
like the challenging ones.
Yeah, just relax. We'll get you there.
Yeah.
Yes.
Great. All right, well, thank you for your time. This was really fun.
Great. Thank you very much. And give us a call.
Have questions? Yes, please give us a call.
Thank you.